was written by the Joe Gracie we were just speaking of years ago. It was one of the first songs on my set list, and many of my songs have come and gone, but this one will never leave. And it's a funny little gospel song that sort of confuses heaven with things that Willie Nelson would do in Colorado.
I know not of what you speak.
And it's called Contrabandistas. When we finally recorded it, God, the great song player, made it where we could cut it with Willie one day. And the only problem was is Willie couldn't say contrabandistas. and Joe Gracie kept trying to get Willie to say contrabandistas. And I was like, baby, you're going to run him off. He's going to leave. And finally, Willie said, what are they anyway, stolen tennis shoes?
Yeah, he kept saying contrabandaditos.
And
a lot of y'all know Gracie, and you know that he couldn't talk because he lost his voice to cancer. But you know, he kept writing contrabandistas on it. And finally, Willie got irritated. He said, you say it then.
Anyway, it's called Contrabandistas.